Choosing a social media platform for any organization can be daunting. Nonprofits, which work with limited funds, need to be even choosier on which channels best serve their needs based on their audience, time, and resources. Hi, I'm Erika Taylor Montgomery, CEO and founder of Three Girls Media, and in this episode of 2-Minute Marketing Tips, I will cover all aspects of utilizing social media to promote your nonprofit. To get you started, I've gathered information on the best social media platforms for nonprofits. First, let's start with Facebook. According to Hootsuite, 2.5 billion users log into Facebook every month, making it a convincing choice for nonprofits. There are also add-on Facebook features made specifically for nonprofits. For example, there are donating buttons, pledge match donations, fundraising tools for supporters, and donation reporting features. This social media platform is a powerhouse for sharing your cause with current and potential supporters. Nonprofits do need to qualify for Nonprofits on Facebook features, but once they do, their page is a voice for their cause. Along with useful fundraising tools, organizations can post valuable content about their mission, share videos, promote events, and facilitate a group page where fellow supporters can interact with each other. Next, we'll talk about using LinkedIn for nonprofits. LinkedIn helps nonprofits establish credibility and gain corporate support. Because LinkedIn was designed for industry professionals and the business community, a nonprofit organization might overlook its usefulness for gaining support for their cause. When using this social media platform, keep post language professional and informative and share statistics, pictures, and videos to demonstrate how the nonprofit helps its cause. Also, you should show how businesses and professionals can get involved by volunteering or donating. When partnerships with corporations or businesses are established, utilize LinkedIn to highlight how your nonprofit successfully co-brands messaging to enhance credibility further. Instagram is a visual marketing dynamo, especially if you want to reach a younger audience. Tapping into this platform and engaging in the right way means your nonprofit could connect with 1 billion monthly active Instagram users worldwide. The key to being successful on this social media platform is using eye-catching photos and video to share your nonprofit story or mission. Images, videos, and stories don't always have to focus on the positive. They can include hardships, ask thought-provoking questions, and share gripping stories. With each post, add a thoughtful or inspiring caption and make sure to use 25 to 30 hashtags each for maximum visibility. Now let's talk about using Twitter for nonprofits. News spreads fast on Twitter, and nonprofits can leverage this to share timely news. One of the benefits of Twitter is the ability to have conversations with supporters quickly. Because of the ability to share timely news, on-the-ground updates, videos, photos, and live chats, Twitter goes a long way to amplify a message. So which social media platforms work best for your nonprofit? No matter what social media outlet your nonprofit chooses, you'll need to dedicate time and resources to it. The strategy should include developing consistent content, engaging with supporters, posting calls to action, and regularly reviewing analytics against SMART goals. Next, let's talk about tips for growing your nonprofit social media following. Visuals are important. One of the best ways to engage with your audience and grab the attention of new social media followers is to use colorful and attention-grabbing images with every single post. What types of visuals should you use? That will depend on your cause, but by no means limit yourself. Take the time to brainstorm ideas with your team and look at how other nonprofit organizations use imagery to promote their cause. Next, don't wait to respond. Once your social media strategy is in motion, dedicate time each day to check the account and respond to comments or questions within 24 hours. Why? Your followers expect it. According to HubSpot, they expect a response time on Facebook in just 6 hours, and for Twitter, it's only 1 hour. Make sure you're taking this into account when choosing your platform as well. Another great tip is to create your own hashtag. A way to create buzz around your nonprofit is to create your own hashtag, which can be used in organic or unpaid social media updates, as well as in ad campaigns to help build brand awareness and expand your reach. Use hashtags regularly in social media updates, particularly posts for Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Hashtags help put your posts in front of the eyes of followers who are interested in your specific topics. The next step is to allocate a budget for paid social media. Nonprofits might think advertising on social media is out of their budget range. However, paid advertisements on most social media platforms are very affordable. When creating an ad campaign, it's essential to learn how to properly create ads for your social media platform, understand how to use filters, and create target audiences to tactfully place ads to promote content and increase visibility or conversions. Another option is to consider contests and giveaways. Everyone loves a giveaway, and running one is an excellent way to keep your current audience engaged, as well as reach new followers who might become long-term supporters. The giveaway items should relate to your nonprofit, like tickets to a gala event, an annual membership, or a winning photo to be used in promotional materials. Think you're ready to take the next steps? Ask 3 Girls Media how we can help. Nonprofits work hard to tackle the daily operations of their organization's mission. Even if the budget is tight, hiring a digital marketing firm, even for consulting, can give your content marketing campaign a robust head start. At 3Girls, we love working with nonprofits and customizing a content marketing strategy that fits their needs and their budget. If you have any questions, contact us at info@3girlsmedia.com for a complimentary consultation. We have a full staff of seasoned professionals who are eager to help you reach your marketing goals. Thanks so much for listening.